I have been searching all of my days, all of my days. Many a road, you know, I've been walking on, all of my days. And I've been trying to find what's been in my mind.
You might wonder to yourself, what is Walking for Lions? It's quite simple. Walking for Lions started, it became a necessity rather than a dream. Dream to help assist the wildlife population of lions. Africa is always in trouble, as you know. We're all aware of the rhino population decreasing. We're all aware of the tigers decreasing. But not a lot of people out there know that the lion species is decreasing. Do you remember that little film that was made a few years ago called The Lion King, beautiful Mufasa? I'll tell you what, 10 years from now, you might not even have the same experience anymore in the wild. Unfortunately, due to realities, our lions are becoming less and less. In the last 15 years, their numbers have decreased about 75 to 80% in the wild. What is Walking for Lions? It's an unselfish act for lions. The whole company is based on an NPO, non-profit organization. It's been one of my dreams to always help lion species in some way, either by research or whether you help the local communities that struggle with a daily basis on human-lion conflicts. We don't know what it's like to live like them, and I can guarantee you right now, once we do start finding out what it is like to live like local communities, when you only have 10 cattle to protect and that's your livelihood, it becomes a complete different story when we ask them not to kill a lion after the lions kill two of their cattle. If you would like more information what Walking for Lions is about, please contact us directly. And I would like to say that this is the time right now to act. Unfortunately, this is the time right now where we need to put away a lot of our feelings and emotions, start working together, different companies, all trying to strive to get to the best solution for the massive decrease in lions. If you go to a normal place, a rehab center, where there's lions and you hand raise them and you touch them, many of us has been caught in the traps before. Unfortunately, my saying or my feeling is that there is a future for that, to reintroduce hand raised lions, but right now we are in deep crisis with the wild lions. So my philosophy is, or my belief is, that we should start focusing right now on saving the wild lions first, taking these pockets, protecting them, and then we can start moving forward and seeing how things go. But this is an idea, as you can see, for beautiful game reserve in South Africa. One of the reserves where we do operate in and do some work. And as you can see, and as you can hear, it's very quiet. My idea is to walk barefoot through a few countries. And the main reason why I would like to do this is just to create awareness. I would like to give you an idea of what it's going to be like in the future, where you can walk and you feel safe, completely safe, because there's nothing around you. So I plead, whoever can help, help support, see what we can do. To the people that's already been or involved in this company, I thank you for your time and for assisting and helping to raise funds so that we can see how we can support lions, either by studying them or other by helping communities build a safe environment for them to raise their livestock and also to raise their children. So this is from me, Marnus. Thank you, whoever's watching. Thank you for your time.
many a road, you know, I've been walking on.
Our future is going to become like this. Lions being fed over an enclosure, or inside an enclosure, unless we do something drastic about it. The wild lions are decreasing dramatically. The hand-raised lions or enclosured lions are increasing dramatically because the need for lions is becoming more and more around the world. Needs, you might ask, for what, to have a pet? No, more in the sense of having lion bone soup, which they normally produce in Vietnam, Laos, those areas, lion bone wine and various other things. We need to start looking at it from a serious point of view, because otherwise within 7, 10, 15 years we're not going to have wild lions anymore. So take a good look if you want this to be the future.